Good afternoon.
How are you?
Take one.
So, Commissioner Scales, what are some partnerships that stand out in Jefferson County?
So in Jefferson County, I'm very proud to say that we have very hardworking people, from your blue-collar worker who would be at one of the plants, such as U.S. Steel, that has gotten reinvigorated this year in the city of Fairfield, to the white-collar jobs that, you know, we see with Amazon, with some of the banking industry, even with D.C. Box. Those are the kind of folk who help to make up Jefferson County. And I'm very proud to say we are the largest county in the state of Alabama. We have 67, and we're the largest, and we are a melting pot of all races, all ages, all levels of background educationally, and I'm very proud to say we're some good, hardworking people in Jefferson County.
How do the events that transpire here affect us every day?
People's mindsets are changing for the positive. We've actually got to stay focused on those changes, and we've got to make sure that they happen, and we've got to do it on purpose. And we don't have to apologize for it, because we are all equal. And I can see that in Jefferson County. So we on a rise in Jefferson County.
How has the medical field changed the way people perceive Jefferson County?
The medical community is huge to our county because of all of the aspects it brings to everyone. It's a huge employer. The medicine is top notch. It's one of the premier hospitals in the Southeast and also in the United States. We have a renowned reputation all over the world. So the perception of Birmingham from the outside world is that it's, you know, not so great, but once they get here and they see it, they love it, and a lot of them end up moving back here.
Where have we seen the most innovation in the tech industry?
We have had a rebirth, and we've rejuvenated Jefferson County from a labor-intensive county government to a much more tech-savvy county government. They want to call us the Silicon Valley of the South, which is part of our theme, the innovation for the 200 years. We began as the Magic City, the steel industry, the steel capital of the South, and now we're known as the tech capital. And that is a part of innovation that we're trying to foster and to nurture and to grow so that you will have a place and can call Birmingham and Jefferson County home forever.
What businesses have had the most influence on the food and dining industry in Jefferson County?
Birmingham and Jefferson County provide great opportunities for folks that want to come and develop businesses here. You know, Jefferson County has a little bit to offer for everybody. You know, we've got all kinds of parks and walking trails. The walkability is fantastic, but we also have lots of food options in every part of the county, and lots of entertainment options, whether it's sports related or theater, or, you know, going to an amphitheater and hearing a good band, and lots of venues, historic venues like Alabama Theater and the Lyric Theater. We want Jefferson County and the city of Birmingham to be known as the place where we make things happen. That it's important that if you want to be a part of innovation and looking towards the future, Jefferson County is where you want to be.